class B commutation. This is also self-commutating circuits, in which commutation of circuit is achieved by using inductor L and capacitor C. Now this circuit L and C is connected in parallel with the SCR or thyristor, which is required to be turned off. Now when supply voltage is applied to this circuit, here first consider this SCR is in off condition. Now so the capacitor is start to charge and current flow from plus E to L to capacitor C. Now this capacitor is charged with upper plate positive and lower plate negative. And now the capacitor is fully charged. That means the voltage available at the capacitor is equal to the supply voltage E. Now when SCR is turned on by applying the gate pulse, the current flows in two directions. So first, that means there are two currents flowing through this circuit. Now first current flows due to the this supply voltage, and its path is positive E to A to cathode to RL and the negative terminal of the battery or the supply voltage. It is called load currents. Now when this SCR is turned on, another current passing through this LC circuits because capacitor is fully charged. Now when this SCR is on, it is start to discharge through the SCR and its path is plus C to L to anode, cathode and the negative terminal of the capacitor. Now when the capacitor is fully discharged through this SCR, now it starts charge in reverse direction. That means upper plate negative and lower plate positive. So now due to this, this reverse voltage is applied across this SCR. So reverse voltage is applied to the SCR and the capacitor, this capacitor constitute a current, commutating current IC, which is in opposite direction to the load current, direction of the load current. That means both are in reverse direction. Now the when the value of commutating current IC is greater than the load current, the SCR will turn off, and with the SCR is start to charge in original position. That means upper plate positive and lower plate negative. So now from that we can say that the SCR is turned off. SCR is turned on for some time, it will automatically turn off after some time. Now the most thing, the turn off time of the circuits is depends on the value of inductor, capacitor and the load resistor. Now the main difference between class A and class B, in this class B the inductor and capacitor do not carry the load current, while in case of class A type commutation, inductor capacitor is also draw the load current. There is a major difference. So in this above process, now these types of commutation or B type commutation, it is mostly used in chopper circuits. So now another example of class B commutation is Morgan circuit, that we will see later. In Morgan circuits, we are using a saturable reactor core instead of this inductor. Now class A and class B both are self-commutating circuits. So when we are turn on the SCR, it will turn off automatically.